Van owls are one of the most well-loved species. They're fantastic things to see, often at first light and at dusk. Beautiful white heart-shaped faces, lovely kind of golden coloured wings, and these fantastic serrated edges which give them silent flight. Van owls hunt by using their black eyes, which are fantastic for night vision. Their heart-shaped faces mean that all the sound from any kind of squeaks of mice are directed straight into their ears, which are slightly offset, which gives them more of a three-dimensional picture of where their prey is. And because they've got silent flight, they can hunt these species without even knowing they're there. Van owls are often found nesting in trees and on farm buildings. The main problem we have with them is that a lot of these structures have now disappeared and the owls are now looking for a new place for them to nest. And this is how people have been helping the local area by putting up their own owl boxes. It's well worth getting up quite early in the morning or often later at night to try and get out and see one of these fantastic species.